How long did it take for the human eye to evolve? How many iterations were there before we arrived at two round eyes able to distinguish light and dark, pick up different wavelengths that convert to colors, and focus on objects near and far? What the human eye is capable of today took millennia upon millennia to develop. In the past few centuries, we have also evolved our own technological response to capturing, recording, and interpreting light. This evolution has been fast. Let's take a look. This is ASU.